Shocking revelations in the deaths of two young men in Orange County. The murder suspect says that he shot them both because they were looking at his daughter. WESH's Marina Ronco has been looking through these newly released documents. She's live at the Orange County Sheriff's headquarters this morning. So, Marina, what have you learned?
Well, you know, the majority of it, Meredith, is witness testimony. There was one other person in that house when the shooting began because that person did leave the house as he saw what was happening inside that home. But really, the documents and the information shocking the Taft community. Their deaths for many have gone unexplained, the reason for their murders unanswered. But new documents from the homicide investigation suggest 39-year-old Laureano Larry Romero, accused of murdering 22-year-old D'Angelo Cox and his friend 21-year-old Nick Lewis, had planned their deaths all because the victims, quote, had been looking through the window at my daughter. This all according to testimony provided by Romero's friend, Billy Van Horn, who was at the convicted drug dealer's home that morning in February. He was waiting to give Romero's 18-year-old daughter a ride to school. Neighbors still don't understand why the two men were at Romero's Taft home.
For this to happen to him like this, it wasn't called for.
Police believe Romero shot both men in the head and had planned the murders, even placing chairs side by side for Cox and Lewis to sit at. Van Horn, who's known Romero for over 25 years, said it all looked like a setup. According to the report, Nick Lewis fell to the floor after being shot. D'Angelo Cox tried jumping out a kitchen window asking for mercy, but the gun went off again. Now, Romero remains at the Orange County Jail without bond while he awaits trial on two charges of first-degree murder. For now, reporting live outside the Orange County Sheriff's Office, Marina Ronco, WESH 2 News.